November 28, 2017, 1335 East. Ivanka Trump speaks on stage at the Fortune Most Powerful Women's Summit on October 9, 2017 in Washington, D.C. Paul Moore Ejigity. Images for Fortune. Ivanka Trump, advisor and daughter of U.S. President Donald Trump, has yet again attracted Twitter trolls. Global Entrepreneurship Summit, a three-day gathering sponsored by the U.S. Department of State, is being held in India. Ivanka has arrived in Hyderabad for the event amidst controversies over her clothing label's overseas sweatshop abuses. Also read: Global Entrepreneurship Summit 2017. Ivanka Trump arrives in Hyderabad, will inaugurate event with PM Modi, and of course, Twitter unleashed their trollgins on blast, especially considering this year, the summit is focused on supporting women's entrepreneurship, and not so long ago, Ivanka's company was busted for gathering cheap labor from India itself. Statistically, in India, the garment industry's workers suffer wages as low as $100 a month, simultaneously having undergone issues like UAL harassment and rape while at work. A 2016 report even revealed that 1 in 7 women garment workers in Bengaluru claim to have either been raped or forced to perform an act while at work. United States President Donald Trump's daughter and advisor Ivanka Trump arrived in Hyderabad. Twitter, when confronted with questions regarding the issue, Ivanka chose to remain silent. And the fact that she refrained from commenting on the women's poor working conditions, despite speaking out on empowering women worldwide, is the reason for Twitterati's outrage. Earlier, Ivanka had also been charged with lawsuits claiming her fashion line was a cheap knockoff of other brands. Some people even went on to point out retail brand clothes and accessories with Ivanka's label on them. And this is what Twitter has to say, subtitled "How to Run a Sweatshop Employing Minors in India While Pretending to Care About Women and Children's Rights." Alfred Del Padom's party, November 28, 2017. I'm a fashion biz person. Even matching the policies of other labels is an extremely low, terrible bar. And they can't even do that. Human Nature at human_nature, November 27, 2017. Funny how manga people confuse high-end fashion, cosmetic surgery, breast implants, professional makeup for class. Look a little deeper, people. If a Dem Flotus poses nude, you'd be calling her trash. It's me at Lini_3, November 27, 2017. I never understood why anyone actually thought the vile sweatshop princess would be a positive influence. She is a horrible human just like the rest of her pathetic family. Kathy J at Kathy Beach LVR, November 21, 2017. Ivanka Trump's modeling years were forgotten for good reason. Sorry, daddy couldn't buy you a career as a supermodel. Ivanka's lateral move was designing cut-rate fashion, oppressing Chinese sweatshop workers. Next challenge: accessorizing an orange jumpsuit. Mueller time, the Mominatrix at the Mominatrix, November 25, 2017. And you will be bringing your Chinese sweatshop to the States. When or is your daughter learning Mandarin so she can take over when you go to jail? Lin Luggett. Lin alleged November 28, 2017. Jared is a slumlord, and most likely committed treason. Ivanka uses children and women for sweatshop labor, and paid off a DA to get out of charges. Her brothers committed treason with Russia and stole money from children with cancer. Where's the beauty? Like a scary stuff at Like a Scary Stuff, November 24, 2017 at Ivanka Trump. Ivanka, stop trying to take credit for things you did not do. If you want credit for something good, why don't you pay the employees in your sweatshop double the lowly $60 a week they make, then pay to educate them? Be a real humanitarian instead of a fake one. Waiting for sanity at Kasibla, November 24, 2017. She should stop pretending she is anything other than a shoe-peddling sweatshop owner who launders money anywhere and everywhere. Right at Ivanka Trump. Pinch F Linished at Pinch A Pie, November 28, 2017. South African self-defense trainer crowned Miss Universe most popular. Latest news photo gallery.